Love always takes you by surprise. Out of nowhere, it settles in and makes a home for itself where earlier there was nothing but barren land. And suddenly there's fireworks and butterflies.
The way he laughs fully and from his heart and openly, and the way he's always in the present moment, that's what I love the most about him, that he seizes the moment. Now I know why, you know, it's the culture where they say you shouldn't meet the groom before the wedding, because it really builds up to the excitement, and you really look forward to seeing him. Had I seen him like an hour back, I wouldn't be that excited to see him now, but I really am. Just want to go give him a hug and be like, yay, let's do this, let's get married. Yes.
Oh, Prerna, I miss you. Today the whole day I couldn't meet you. I will keep you as happy as I can. Let's see how it goes, let how life takes me ahead with her. She would be really very beautiful. The most beautiful woman today on earth.
Thank you. Today, I make a promise of being together, of accepting your happiness as my happiness, your dreams as my dreams. I love you now and forever.